Dear viewers, you are watching Civil Engineering Tips and I'm engineer Mohammed Sanor Hossein. Today we will discuss interview questions for civil engineers with answers. In part 1, we have discussed only 15 interview questions about building construction. Later we will discuss more questions about building as well as roads, highway, bridge, culvert and other structures. Question number 1. Define various authorities or workers on a construction site. Senior engineer or project manager. Construction manager. Site engineer. Site supervisor. Surveyor. Contractor. Mistry. Mason or labor. Question number 2. What is least cover provided for different RCC members? Footing 50 mm, column 40 mm, beam 25 mm, slab 20 mm, staircase 15 mm. Question number 3. What are the functions of column in a building? Column is a vertical member in building whose primary function is to support structural load and transfer it through beams. Upper columns transfer the load to lower columns and finally to the ground through footings. Question number 4. What are the cement, sand and aggregate ratios for various grades of concrete mix? Cement is to sand is to aggregate. 4m5, 1 is to 4 is to 8. 4m10, 1 is to 3 is to 6. 4m15, 1 is to 2 is to 4. 4m20, 1 is to 1.5 is to 3. 4m25, 1 is to 1 is to 2. 4m30, 1 is to 1 is to 1. Question number 5. What do you mean by honeycomb in concrete? Honeycomb, also known as air pocket, is the air voids in concrete. It is usually formed during concrete casting. It can be prevented by compaction through vibrator. Question number 6. Does water damage concrete? Plain concrete is not affected or damaged by water, but RCC can be damaged due to water. This is because the water may seep into the concrete and corrode the steel reinforcement inside. Question number 7. What is the initial and final setting time of ideal cement mix? Initial setting time for ideal cement mix is around 30 minutes. Final setting time of ideal cement mix is maximum 10 hours. Question number 8. What are the common methods of curing the concrete? Spraying. Wet covering of surface. Ponding. Application of curing chemicals. Steam curing. Question number 9. What is the formula for weight of steel? Weight of steel is equal to d square l by 162. Where? D equals dia of bar in millimeters, L equals length of bar in meters. Question number 10. What do you know about TMT? The TMT bars have hard outer surface and a softer core. TMT stands for thermomechanically treated. Generally we use TMT bars and sheet for construction purposes for the reason that they have high strength and high corrosion resistance compared to normal steels. Question number 11. What is the difference between working stress method and limit state method? Working stress method is an elastic design method in which structure is designed to bear the load up to elastic limit, whereas limit state method is a plastic design method in which structure is designed to bear load beyond plastic limit. Question number 12. What field tests are required for quality check of cement? Cement should have gray color with light greenish shade. It should feel smooth when rubbed between fingers. If hand is inserted in a heap of cement or its bags, it should feel cool. When pinch of cement is thrown in water, then cement should float for some time before it sinks. It should be lump free. The cement should be used before 90 days from the date of manufacturing. Question number 13. What are the types of foundation used in construction? Shallow foundation. Individual or isolated footing. Spread footing. Combined footing. Strip or cantilever footing. Mat or raft footing. Deep foundation. Pile footing. Pier footing. Caissons footing. Well foundation. Question number 14. What are the types of cement? Ordinary Portland cement, OPC. White Portland cement, WPC. Low heat Portland cement. Portland pozzolana cement, PPC. Colored Portland cement. Hydrophobic cement. Rapid hardening cement. Portland slag cement. Sulfur resisting Portland cement. Question number 15. What is guniting? It is a process in which mixture of cement and sand in proportion of 1:3 is shooted on concrete surface with the help of cement gun under pressure of 2 to 3 kilograms per centimeter square. It is highly effective process for repairing concrete walls or damaged surfaces. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe.